scared everyone. She was really together. She was very efficient. She was just doing a lot of work. She was obviously going up there for business. She wasn't mucking around. She told the steward how she wanted her gin and tonic, and that wasn't right. She called them back. I thought, oh, so we're having a nice time. And then I hate turbulence. I get very frightened, and I get very loud. You know, as I get older, you get more like your parents.
What, what sort of things do you say when you hit a few bumps?
Hey, hey, come on now! Like, the pilot's doing it on purpose. Stop that! Stop that there! Do I have to get out of my seat? Like, you know! I bet you they got perms too.
Do you really say that? Do you say, hey, hey, now?
I don't. I say things like, hey, 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 that's not on.
You shout like the pilot's being a hoon.
Yes, like he's being a fool. I'm going to eat that big guy. I'm going to watch this and this.
90 on the boat like this.
Hey, 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 come on now. That's no good. It's pathetic, isn't it? And I did that. And then I went, oh, Christ. Then I started, you know, gibbering. And then my daughter just held my hand. And it was so sweet.
Yeah, did she smile?
She smiled at me and she sort of, come on. That was so sweet. The best thing was the woman who was being the sort of, you know,